Israel, the military conducted a raid on the West Bank, surrounding and demolishing a house. A constant exchange of gunfire could be heard during the operation. In Egypt, CIA Director William Burns has joined ceasefire talks that are reported to be at a critical stage. Israel has given Hamas a week to agree to their proposal before invading Rafah. Turkey has announced it will cut off all trade with Israel until a ceasefire agreement is reached.